Be open to the Spirit of God, and may He minister to your hearts. We just want to thank God for this presentation in Jesus Christ. We could have the lights on, please. Was it a Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. Darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness the people. But the Lord rises over us, and the Lord will be our eternal light.
Christmas comes in many ways, but it always seems to arrive first by starlight. God announces his advent with a tapestry of fire spread across the vast expanse of night. He sends his heavenly light through space to touch our dark earth, just as he came down from glory to live in our world. Emmanuel, God with us.
But how rich the star can be, just like the season it represents. At times so radiant, you are sure you can reach out and hold in your hand forever. At times so distant, you blink and it seems to disappear. It's the same with Christmas. We can spend the whole year anticipating those magic feelings we hope will come to our place, only to watch them scatter and blow away with the first strong gust of January wind.
Searching the skies, making a wish, saying a prayer, grabbing a star and placing it on top of our tree, hoping that this coming year will find Christmas and make a light last for the world. Hoping this coming year will find Christmas and make it stay.
Hillside and road. There once lit temples and altars and prayerful hands raised to the evening skies.
The search for Christmas has been going on for thousands of years, ever since God first promised us that he would bring light into our dark world, the birth of the Messiah.
Ancient prophets foretold the people walking in darkness would see a great light, and on those living in the land of the shadow of death, light would come.
A
light would appear
to Mary and then to Joseph, fear not, the angels say, Mary has found favor with God, and will give birth to a son, and his name will be
Thank you. Stars and moons, the radiant legion of heaven that herald coming. again over the cradle of its birth and to be awakened into a strange, silent world. Seekers from a distant land who did look up, who did see that star. Instead of navigating by roads, they simply followed the light. Perhaps they can point the way for us.
Not much of change because of one star. Here it all was consistent. One day was like the day before. I knew the course of my life was taken. See the heavens, chart the skies. We tried to synchronize the superstitious beliefs of these ancient peoples with the order of celestial order. Tribes building their calendars and making their miracles on the simple order of the stars. They spoke of a king that may be born. A king changed the course of everything that had come before. Imagine the constellations changed by one star, and the star under which we live changed by one birth.
During the time we learned of prophecy, and then we started the journey, that we came to believe in this new king. Such allegiance and devotion was new to me. You see, my God's worship, my Father's worship, God, God's Son, water, they demanded little, gave nothing in return. But each time as we studied this star, those gods became more distant, empty to me. But the God who created this star, he became more real.
So here we stand, Jehovah, gave up our comfortable lives, our religions, our beliefs, came to a point our faith in you. And in the star, have you left? The first we thought it would follow us, but now we feel like we're wandering. A dose of confusion have given way to despair, to skies, to worship.
We have carried these gifts for many months with this child, and yet at times it appeared it was all in vain. Today, as we were inquiring in the city, we found the difference just as before.
Now, there's a father in the air of force. I'm a trust of others. It's just like before.
through the night.
We When Jesus was born, he was laid in the wood of a cattle manger. When he died, he was nailed to the cross. But he defeated the darkness of the world, even the grave. Then he rose on high to eternal life, and then turned and extended his life everlasting.
I have seen your love.
have this tonight. We say, Jesus.
Yeah.